don't even play with me. Get the oh, my God. I got a KO from the top.
Oh, what a hit.
So, yeah, we're playing a little Astro Bot today. That's going to be the game that tides us over until we get into the new Zelda game coming up at the 26th. So, yeah, in that case, let's get into it. Because, you know, I could just sit here all day chatting. Let's bring it over to full screen here. So, yeah, for the PS5, just came out on Friday. And I've heard nothing but good things about it. And after playing the first one here, this is actually the first game I ever played for the PS5 when I got it, was Astro's Playroom. Because that's what you're supposed to do, right? To get learn about the history and the lore and a little bit about that of everything. So, that being said, let's get into this. Because we're going to have a ton of fun here. I can already see Aloy, I can see Kratos, and I'm sure there's some other characters I don't know about that we're going to learn about. But let's get into this. First time loading up the game, chat, so we might have some of those weird screens come up, so. Just get that dancing groove in. It's always great. So,
I'm Astro Bot.
New game. All right, yep. Yeah, we're the new game here, so. You can feel the feedback of the controller, too, on this. That's cute. A PS5 rocket ship, okay. Oh, hit the brakes! Oh. What the hell are you? Oh my God, no, don't steal the CPU. We need that.
Bye-bye.
The jerk. All right, well, obviously we got no power to it. Not sure where the best place to put me is, so I'm just gonna, I'll let you guys be adjusting as we go here. Aww. The little guy's down and out. What the? It's like a little meat crat or something. All right, well, the controller's in one piece. Oh, you got the love notes there. Well, at least he's functional. Okay, so that's punch. Jump, double jump.
Hmm.
All right. I love how everything's so bouncy. If you don't follow the directions well enough, Phil. I guess giving him a good right cross will do a lot to help. Okay, well, that was a moment. All right, let's go, controller. Where are you taking me? Where are we going? Looks like we got a... Guerilla Nebula, I guess that's where we're starting. What the? You little son of a gun! Oh, this is just straight out Kirby. Sky Garden, there's 7 people to save and 3 mystery pieces. All right. Let's go. Yeah, this is straight out Kirby again. I guess everything's interactable here. Oh yeah, there's one there. I love the music of this game. Just... I guess he wants me to come join him in a sec. Just calm down. Gotta make sure I get everything everywhere as I go, right? One bot down. Oh, I guess that's where all right, we got one. I got two. They're both all so cute and cuddly. Yeah, this is really, He shoots a scars! Can't get up there all the way, okay. Oh, that was just the same way I was earlier. Okay. That makes sense. Oh, that's easy enough. I guess this is a tutorial world where I teach you everything. A puzzling start. Trophies galore, I love them. So what did I get here that's a special? Oh, V-Crat. So we're like looking at a Ratchet & Clank guy here. Oh, there we go. Ducky! Ooh, where'd we go now? Oops. We'll go back down there. Saved! So that's another feature one. Okay, what we got? Aw! Hey, Snow Penguin! How you doing? So yeah, this is the Ratchet & Clank level, apparently. That's pretty cool. Just got this game on Friday, just released this week, so... doing okay. Yeah, it is super cute. I'm really enjoying this. Don't want to wake him up quite yet. I want to get the extra pieces here. I'll take the confetti out of that. But yeah, this game is super, like, it just... After all the BS that we put up with the last few days, I thought, you know... Well, it's meant to be a kid's game, right? What'd you get? What are you? Okay, you're an exploder. Thank you, bird. So it's a trigger to go up and then a trigger to go down. So now I get to go swimming again. Is there any reason to go swimming there? No. PS exclusive, yes. This is the original Astro's Playroom was actually a tech demo for this game, or for the system. So yeah, this is, there we go. That's what I was looking for up here. Here we go. We got six, but we missed five. So we're gonna have to go back. Oh geez, we get a bonus just for doing that. I'm gonna have to find where that other guy is right away. He's in here, that's why. All right, I got 6 of 7. I'm missing one. If I go in there, that's the boss level, I think. I still want to see if I can find that one guy. Oh, there he is. Everybody's having a party in here. Snap. Like, literally, this game is labeled for everybody's, so I wouldn't expect it to be that hard. Just making sure I don't miss anything while I'm here, right? There we go! All seven of my buddies here are here. Oh. There we go. So you hit double triggers for the extra boost there. Seven out of 300. Okay, so we just gotta get this. Aztec Trail. You know what? Let's go get them. This could be something similar to, this looks like a Ratchet and Clank thing going on here. Oh, so I just have to feel where the next level is. Okay. Just press it in here. Ooga booga. Yeah.
Tap it in.
Thank you for the sound there, Penguin. Shouldn't be that difficult to get through here. One down. Excellent. Just a regular bot. Another one of these tension sensor ones. There it is. Excellent. Ooh, I got froggy mitts. It just sounds so cute, too. Oh, you gotta use your triggers to use them. Oh, this will be fun. Oh, that works. I got one of them at least. Ah, dang it. Got me. But I got the checkpoint first. That's what mattered. Okay. I see you. All right, now this is where it gets weird. Oh, it's a matryoshka. Ah. Okay, I know what I gotta do here. A matryoshka doll like the Aziz. Always check for secrets everywhere. No. Oh, that's to catapult me up here. I still gotta go through here yet. You're the fourth one. I missed the other. Okay, well, we're going back. Oh, I see where I gotta go. Oh my god, we found Crash. Spinning marsupial, not to be confused with a naughty dog. I love the jokes in this game. Alright, let's take a little survey of the situation here. I hear you, I just gotta see you. So yeah, I still have one missing back here, so... Check out every corner of the map everywhere. I hate having to be a completionist the way that I am. Nothing over here. I assume there's something over there, but... Oh, koala bear. Cool. Okay, and that's where we found Crash, so I don't know where we're gonna find him at, so. Probably over there, but. I don't know if there's a way to get over there right now. I think the best thing to do is just probably progress forward here. I got an idea. That was cute. All right, let's keep going here. Crowder, it's going good. Getting a little confused here once in a while about getting people, but it's such a cute game that you just get lost in it so easily here. They got Matryoshka dolls in this. Okay, so we got the fifth, we missed the second. So, basically this has turned into a big Kirby game. That's what this has become, really. So they're getting difficult now, okay. There we go. It's not overly difficult, but. We got number six. Just didn't get number seven at all. But yeah, just loving this game. We got the third piece, so we missed the second piece, and we missed the we missed one guy, so we must have missed one section out of the whole thing. Ah, the final exit. I bet you saying up here we can get... Oh, bonus level, okay. Dang it. All right, so now we know what we gotta do. Warrior left a legacy worth of the precursors. So yeah, they're throwing out a whole bunch of retro characters and that. Hey! Alright, so we didn't get all of them here, but we're still almost cleared the level here. And we'll get out of the level there. Oh God. Ding, ding, ding. Nice little boxing match there. Got the special gloves, got 6 out of the 7 guys, so... Got the bonus. I don't know what the gold coins are for, to be perfectly honest yet, but... Hopefully if we get like 1,000, we'll get something special, I don't know. So we got 13 out of the 300 here. So you can go back to your own world or you can finish this one off here. Creamy Canyon. There's 3 special guys. All right. Always good to get a little ice cream in on a Sunday afternoon, right? Good night. All right, this is the first one I've seen of this today. That's cute. There we go. You dirty son of a gun! Nothing to beat up the walrus with? Seal of approval. There we go. That's the third one already? So I missed two already? I'm sorry, I'm not... I gotta go back and find him, cause like... This one's a feature one too, so I don't want to miss out on these. There he is. Legendary Mercenary was a terrible child. What level are we in here? That's better. I need you over here, bud. I think I might have missed one over here. Nope. Just beating up on some poor friends here. Huh. Well, wait a second. There we go. Knew we searched long enough, we'd find him. Look at that. This little cute guy. I actually need you over here again. The heck? Oh, I see. Excellent. There we go. Oh no, we gotta go back over this way, sorry. Great, dipwits. Dang it, didn't get close enough. I'm here to save my buddies. So we missed two of them again? Oy. One's a special one too. Oh, there we go. There we go, bonus round. What in the world? Who are you? Mystery ninja, neither enemy nor friend. Let's just get out of there. So what do we got now? We're missing two. One further ahead. I'm not too worried about that then. That'll work. All right, so we got 6 out of 7 again. Not the best finish in the world, but you know, could have been a lot worse. We got all the specialty ones, so I'm happy about that, but yeah, we're just gonna have to, oh wait. Gotta get the bonuses, of course. I'm all about the bonuses here, so. Even the music's cute to it. I enjoy every second of it. Oh, you son of a gun. Construction Derby. So yeah, this totally is a Kirby game. So the pylons are all family to each other. That's cool. Okay, well, that's not fun. At least I got the first bot right away. Just a regular one. What are you hiding in there for? Ugh. That works. I hear somebody yelling hi. That's why I'm wondering here. Usually coming up here gets you your... What special gift did they give us? Oh my god. He is so damn cute. Oh, he gets a spin dash. That's what it is. Okay. Dang it. Crazy gorilla glass. Now, how in the world am I supposed to get over there? At least it's not glue, yeah. I got a weird feeling. Yep. Nope. I need another shot. Oh, it sends me all the way back here. Damn it. All right. I know I gotta go in there eventually. Oh, there they are. Yum, slam a jammy. Okay, let's see if we can do this here. Now I know what I gotta do. Took me long enough, but I figured it out now. For a kid's game, I am dying of surprising them a lot. I got him before he got me. Come on now. Gotta make sure you get the coins back. Okay, so what I gotta do here, actually... If I could aim better... Ah! You can tell that I'm getting very aggravated with that. Damn right you're gonna give me that shot. Oh, it took me how long to get that right? There we go. Now we got. Now we're cooking with gas. We just opened up a new part of the game. You can hear him screaming, he just can't find out where. Oh, this is how you get up there. Okay. I'd figure this out eventually, chat. Damn it. All right. I do like how it incorporates your skill. Yay, platforming. I don't mind it. As long as it's smart platforming. There we go. Number three. So we didn't lose anybody yet. And they're all normal still. Thanks, game. You dirty son of a gun. Okay, now I know what that does. Yay, platforming. So I actually have to catch them. I forgot about that. So we got all our regular ones. Now we gotta get two special ones here. Sumo! Goodbye, Sumo. Hey, CDI. This game feels amazing. It doesn't look amazing. It feels amazing. Everything about it just... It feels like a Kirby game. They basically designed it based on Kirby with all the nostalgia factors. If it went that way, what would it have done? Oh, bonus world. What am I doing? Damn it. So basically, you gotta take your squirt gun. Stupid inkling. Alright, but they did put some pretty good... That isn't an inkling. What the hell am I talking about?
You gotta do what?
I gotta believe!
Good old Parappa the Rapper. Lovestruck lyricist, a cool pooch with the power of self-belief. There you go. Oh, that is so neat. All the pigeons coming in for the picture too. That's cool. It's not cool what they're doing right now besides the, you know, pecking part, but... All right, this is gonna be a little difficult here. You're not going anywhere. I got you. It's a cute little platforming game. Ha! Take them all on. Oops. What did you say your name was? Maybe I just have to shoot. Maybe I just have to. Go. Just don't do anything extra stupid. This one might get a little more difficult. At least I thought it would. Ah, dang it. I forgot those guys were electrified. Which one is this one? Got all seven. Shredding sheep. Why rap when you can shred? Must be a character from the game. Well, that's so cool. We got Parappa the Rappa, it is. I didn't realize I was breaking glass, but I'm glad I know now. Because that's what we're about to get to here. Got caught on the edge there. There we go. I didn't get a lot of the bonuses, but I really didn't care at that point. The dog's got his own doghouse at the end of the level. Go figure. Make sure you get your bonus. So basically, when you lose, it takes, I think, 10 credits to start up again. So we need 20 guys to open up the boss level. Think we got enough? Saw your little guys come up here, just bang, bang, bang. You're evil. Boss time! And I gotta make it. Don't do it. All I gotta do is walk away. Uh-oh. You know, if there's a boss and there's bananas, this is not a good thing. Really? Poochie, you're back. Good. I forgot to jump. Checkpoint, another one. So there's nothing special. You're basically just lining up for a boss level here. Time. So how am I supposed to beat you? Damn it, all right. So as soon as he brings that up, I gotta... Oh, okay. He's got one eye hurt. So that one you have to... He's got two bloodshot eyes. So now I gotta redo the battle again. Yep. I'm not as dumb as I look some days. Fun boss fight, though. Teeth now. Ah! That's gotta be disgusting being in his mouth doing that. But, mission clear. Only had like 4 or 5 deaths. That's some nice fireworks. Super Monkey Ball! You two idiots! I was waiting for a bonus. That's not bad. So what's that? Apes on the loose. Oh, this is like a Super Monkey Ball level. This is what you get for finishing all the other levels, that's all right. I love the music though. The hell? I love that monkey. What happened? You got... Oh, I'm sorry that the ads went through there. He basically just... I punched him in the jaw and... We have now officially become Super Monkey Ball Man. Sorry you got stuck with an ad there, Snow Penguin, but... Got him! So jaw punching, what? Basically, you just... You end up, you hit the, once you hit the bell, hit him in the head, bop him in the eyes twice. Then he starts biting it and having, little circular motions come off of it. So then you have to dodge those and then just get his teeth when he's done, but... And then you just bop him in the throat. Gotcha. Okay, so I got number three. Gotta remember levels, I guess you still have to deal with your specials, right? Okay, so I got 1, 3, and 5. Got him! Damn it! Interception on the 25-yard line! Now that I got you free... I'm sure that'll be useful right away here. I can tell why people will be furious with this game. D
damn it.
This is getting annoying. Finally! Get here, you little bugger. Number 6. Puzzle number 3. We got plenty of time to look for stuff here. So we got 5. And we got a bonus now. Which means we have to go play up there. Done down here yet, though, so. Got him! So we got 6. You're just gonna antagonize me until I get you up. Dang it, get over here! Chasing monkeys all day. It's not like he doesn't follow the same pattern. Damn it, just about had him. Got him! Damn it. Took me long enough. Okay, two to go. Knew if I do a fast enough lap, I get him. Okay, so that's two. Last one's up there, okay. See if there's any more surprises down here I need to get. Now it looks like we're good down here. I dealt with that fountain already. Okay, what's going on here? Mothership's memory! You jerk. Got him! Sit down! The one that looks like an emo. Albino antagonist, the naughtiest monkey. Exactly. I'll take my memory back, thank you. Rescued ship part. Awesome. Mothership's memory knows where it's been, knows where it's going. Knows where we're going. All right, no bonus, so that's fine. We were a little cocktail ride. Was this guy like force powers that it could stand up like that? Well, it looks like we have our own base now. Hey, KJ. Little extra Sunday stream, finally on... Well, I just saw this game on a stream and I knew I had to play it. We just finished rescue Mothership's memory. It's of no use to this condition, though. Let's repair it. All right. What are we doing? So we actually have to sit here and... We're here building them. I don't think memory cards are built this way, but sure. So it knows when you pull... I just want to do that on purpose. God, this thing has more memory than my computer! Memory uploaded. Oh. Doesn't it look beautiful? All that memory and stuff. Installed. Unforgettable. I love the puns they have on these trophies. So yeah, we just finished the first mission, essentially the first mission on the game. And we rescued 37 out of 40 on that first level. Search every planet, try to rescue them all. We're missing three parts, okay. The hell happened there? Oh, so basically it's saying I need 25 to make a new... to get over the next level. Sorry, this is so funny how this works. So you have these little missions to go here, but you need X amount of people. There's one. There's two. That's so cute. Yeah, basically it's like Pikmin in a way too. On your this is your main level, right? So license to spend. Oh. Oh goody, the gotcha. Let's go see how many other side quests we can open right now. Oh, so we start a new gotcha lab after that. Okay. Oh, so there's four gotcha labs essentially. Well, I might as well spend some of our hard-earned coin right now. At least see what's here, right? Sunny six string, all. So we're gonna get all these funny amiibos here. The Apex, all right. Oh god. We got Meekrats. Pop up pal, always looking for a lookout. Those damn birds. I hate birds in these games. Contemplation kit. The thinker. All right, I think we're done here for now. We'll come back. But I like the fact that as you get these gotcha guys, they actually open up new, like there's another piece. Get to look at all your hard work here. But yeah, let's get to the second level. I'd hope to get the second level done before we're done today. Oh my god, is this what I think it is? So we got four more bots right there. Awesome. Do I have it for that? And we just punch him to get a banner. Thank you. So where is he sending us?